Hey everyone, Elisa Perifico here with Matchmaker Review, giving you some real insight into this very messy world of dating. All right, so here it is. You've asked for it. Our top five matchmakers are sharing their most valuable tips. So everything that you are currently screwing up, we're gonna teach you how to fix it. Number one, give yourself a break when it comes to chemistry. It's not always right. And also, you're a grown-up. And the way your brain thinks and the way your body functions is very different now than it was when you were younger. So think about that for a minute. Okay, number two, and this seems like a very obvious one, if you're not feeling your best, you're not going to attract your best. So make sure you're centered and you are ready to be dating before you actually put yourself out there. Number three, try your hardest not to stick to your type. We get it. You have a type. But truthfully, it hasn't really worked, has it? So let's try something different. Alrighty, number four, and this one's a little controversial, don't be afraid to date more than one person at one time. Now, when I say that, it's in a very particular part of the relationship. This is when you're not exclusive with somebody and you're just exploring different kinds of people that you could potentially be interested in. Once you have found someone that you're actually interested in, lock it down. And number five, don't be afraid to ask for help. The reality is, if you're here, you need some help. This is really overwhelming stuff. So where can you go to find good dating professional help? I am so happy you asked. MatchmakerReview.com has hundreds of matchmakers who are certified and qualified to help you in this area. What you need to do is read this article and then head to MatchmakerReview.com to schedule a consult with somebody who can help you take one step forward in your love life today. You don't need to get married tomorrow, but you do need to take one step forward in your love life today. All right, guys, signing off. Bye.